The joy of life. Well, good.
Okay. Let me do
my 1-2 step. Wave like a god. Wave like a god.
Thank you. love and anti-love.
show that we're willing to accept what we don't like, but we like teeth. And if you girls don't want to get pregnant, you better stay away from Keith, because he's the king of all fertilizer. He makes things, girl. And I'm not talking about his four kids either, man.
I did. The abomination of New York City. We just got back from doing the South African coast and up on the West Coast and then over on the East Coast. But we've been doing the African scene for the last year and a half, and I'll tell you, Antilfe in Africa is this psycho, it's crazy, man. You all gotta be there next time we play. But we've been working really hard, touring, and now we're back home in the grocery store, and if you guys want, we're rare, I think, right? But anyway, we need a can opener or a beer for this guy. Answer like he says. If anybody's listening, they care. Because my team, the hardest working man in show business.
Please.
That one was to Michael Bloomberg. I'm a loyal fan. He couldn't make it here tonight. I know Mike Trash over here, he wanted to sing a song to you guys.
My voice is changing, but I'm gonna try to sing. No, I won't.
That was very good. You know the Brady Bunch cover tune, I think, right? Yo, man. Everybody gets a chance to shine in this band. That's all I can say. No, but don't anybody ever say that the judge is a stagehog. But anyway. Alright, this guy's gotta get naked. This guy's the greatest guitar player in the world. That's why he plays bass in Antilfe. Well, this next song is for all the people who have to stand on the sidewalk and wait for the public transportation. Meanwhile, the man is telling you, you can't smoke. So if you can't get high, all you gotta do is breathe. Breathe in deep and breathe in the air that's right outside your door. Oh, I just wanted to tell everybody that Antilfe is coming out with a Christmas album and a children's album. Actually played all of Europe, and I was It was up on the chart for a short amount of time, and we really enjoyed it. And then when this guy plays it in B instead of an A, it does make it all just worthwhile. But I wish there was a key in M. Now, what M stands for? Not McDonald's. Next song is gonna be, this is a song that every man should sing to his love on Valentine's Day. Yeah. This is a song that you wake up every morning and you can't ignore this song. It's a love song, this song. I can't say it by the FCC, they won't let me say it. You know, fuck them, I'll say it, man. The name of the song is called Fuck. And it's a love song.
Thank you.
And that song was in the key of G. Set. Thank you very much. And now, this is a song that goes out to all the people that we really, really feel that are doing a real justice in our society. The government, they're doing everything right. Am I right? No, the name of this song is called No Way. We'll be right back. 36 years old before we get signed. No way. Hey man, we do have one last song. This song was written back in 1986. But we also wrote this song today. And this is just like life, where the song is written every day. We don't. What do we do? What do we do? We don't? But who says all right when everything is all wrong? All wrong, all right, right? that's all about me. Because this show is dedicated to Joey Ramone, people.